give me dark chocolate. Dark chocolate. And
yes.
They roast the hazelnut, they make caramel, they mix it together, they cool it down, and then they blend it with oil to make the praline paste. Okay? This is the same with the pistachio, okay? With almond paste, with hazelnut paste, with anything, and then is a base for everything. Like you make cream, you make ice cream, you make anything you want.
The base is sugar and the ingredient?
The base is sugar, you make it caramel,
butter,
caramel, hazelnut, and then you cool it down, you blend it, and you put oil. Okay?
Oil, which oil? Normally?
Vegetable oil. Any vegetable oil. You don't need to put olive oil, which has strong flavor. You need to keep plain, but you put the oil just to blend it.
Because of this.
And make the emulsion.
Emulsion,
yes. Because it's emulsion. Like kind of thick paste.
Thick paste.
Okay? If you want to make thick paste of olives, you have to put even more oil to make nice and smooth. If you want to make like a thick paste of any strong vegetable, you add oil and you make it nice and smoothy.
Nice and smooth.
Is there any ratio for this caramel and the oil, chef?
Any?
Oil for making this one.
The grammage for...
Yeah, there is. I will try to find, I have recipe, but to be honest, never we do it in the kitchen, okay? Because first of all, if you try to do it on Thermomix, it's the only machine you can make it. And if you... Okay. Now give me one piping bag.
This one we gonna serve around.
This we will make a Ferrero Rocher bowl. Mm-hmm. And we put this cream inside. It's with good. Chocolate mousse, we freeze it, we make it like a ball, and we just dip it on the kind of ganache with the roasted almonds.
Okay. This one cream, Ferrero Rocher cream. So even we make before we make the sauce vanilla cream, after that we gonna add this one. Hazelnut and this and
yes.
Everything.
Chocolate fondant, another recipe from.
Okay, nice, smooth.
Nice.
This is gonna make a nice video for Instagram, you know? Ferrero Rocher day.
Shiny.
We find the piece, you see? This if you put Kashmir. If you put saffron, you make Kashmir sauce.
Kashmir sauce.
Kashmir sauce. Saffron.